Brown on its feet until Seattle gets its first bucket. Taurasi hits a bomb to begin things for Phoenix. Taurasi the rebound. Up ahead, it's Bonner, who has been terrific so far this postseason, and she bangs in a bomb herself. 9-0 run for Seattle off of three threes. Lloyd has 7 points. Bonner ends the run there. Deep, they have a 6-point lead. Taurasi with an answer. Taurasi's pull-up is good. 8 points for Diana Taurasi in this first. Bonner. Catch, fire, hit from three. Form who have a 2-point lead.
Now Seattle can play it a little bit more true to their defense in terms of not doubling, but you always got to stay with Diana Taurasi.
Mitchell slid it behind Bonner. Bonner, tough fadeaway is good.
She made something out of nothing. Bonner playing the four.
22 points, 11 and a half rebounds per game since moving there. As Taurasi wanted a whistle, didn't get it. We'll take the follow-up instead, and then look. This is the WNBA app for more info. Bonner gets the step on Stewart and lays it in. 12 points for DeWanna Bonner, keeping it from being a running game. Bonner slides in, finishes, and the foul against Howard.
DeWanna Bonner, you know when you have a shot blocker. That's what Natasha Howard is.
Phoenix down four. Taurasi, the no-look bullet feed to Bonner for the finish. What a dish from Diana Taurasi. Good D from Howard. Taurasi digs into her good friend Sue Bird and banks it home. Phoenix needs some stops, some buckets. Get back in this one. Turner sees the runway and Bonner pushes it home. She's a very strong postseason player. This year she's just become a great all-around player as Bonner lays it in transition. Atlanta's done such a wonderful job without Angel McCautry as Taurasi got the whistle in the bucket and a 3-point play opportunity for Diana Taurasi's in. Bonner run off. 5 to shoot and Bonner glides to the rim for two. Four by Taurasi. Taurasi's three is good. And it's a 4-point game. 21 for Lloyd. Seattle 10-0 when she scores 20. Bonner the cut and the finish.